Hey, Mags. Good morning.
Good morning.
So, what are we tackling today?
Today, we are tackling Geysers Road. There are two epic climbs on Geysers Road. So, we parked in Healdsburg. We've got about 10 miles to the base of the climb, and then it's just climbing. Climbing all the way there. Climbing all the way back.
So we're expecting beautiful wine country like last weekend?
Yeah, hills should hopefully be nice and green. Got the flowers blooming in the vineyards. Hopefully, it's beautiful.
And we're trying out this more polished filming.
Yeah.
Let's see how that works.
Let's see.
I hope I will be a good cameraman. All right, well, that's it. See you on the road.
Okay.
What's up?
That was the shot. Did you get it?
Yeah, it's on right now. This is beautiful. And I had those people, they're looking at my damn helmet. I'm pretty sure they're like, oh, they're mugging it. But yeah, this is really this is what we're here for, huh?
Yep.
Should I refer to you as Maggie Bikes? So what do you think, Maggie Bikes?
No.
So, looks like that's our cut, huh?
Looks like it.
So the plan is up and over the hill.
We go up.
There's a mountain behind it.
And down, up, then down, then back up, and down.
Where's the turnaround happen?
Cold water, something, street road.
So I go up and down, up, and turn around. Morning.
Morning. No. Up and down. Turn around up and down.
All right, you got all that? All right, well, here we are, Healdsburg, Alexander Valley,
Gymtown.
We just passed and we're going up that mountain. Geese. So what happened
indeed. We took off from our quick break.
Yeah, we were at the Healdsburg Geysers Road. We're about to start the climb. And what happened?
Got all our shit off, had a snack.
Check the camera angle.
Set off, all of a sudden, I hear Robert, it's like, I look back, he's on the ground. So
yeah.
What happened?
What happened with me?
Yeah, what happened with you?
Apparently I'm so strong, moving so slow, I fucking broke my chain.
You broke your
chain? It snapped off.
Proper
yeah.
Link.
I was plying, going from the big ring to the little ring, and then I heard like a snap or a ping. And I wasn't even going that fast. I guess it's because I was plying maybe too much torque.
Yeah.
Because I just started and we were climbing slightly uphill.
Uh-huh.
And it freaking broke. And then when I tried to fix it, right, like I bought a tool, a specific lightweight tool with chain breaker.
So why did you have that tool with you?
Because my chain broke on my birthday last year during the pandemic. I wanted to ride all the way from Berkeley to Diablo and back, and it broke, and Maggie had to get me because I didn't have any quick links. I didn't have any chain breaker tools, so that's why I bought all that stuff. So I had it in my kit, and when I checked my kit, the quick link I had was for a 6.78 speed for the 80s Trek that I ride. So it was the wrong quick link. Oh. Shit, that makes me feel like my bike's gonna break.
Cattle guard.
Yeah, cattle guard. So anyway, luckily, when that happened to me, I had Maggie carry some extra quick links, which was 11 speed, which is what I needed. And after 30 minutes of fiddling with it, and we're rolling again.
Rolling.
So
the lesson is,
don't switch your shit.
Don't
trade bikes.
Dedicated kit for each bike.
You know, last week when we were riding, I forgot I put the damn wrong cleats
and the wrong pedals.
With the wrong pedals. I ended up having to buy new cleats, which I didn't need. I'm just screwing it up, Mags.
Indeed.
Anyway, all right, climb has begun. Here we go. You don't want to know.
I don't want to know, is that what you said?
You don't want to know.
Okay. I'm going to take a rest up there at the top of the turn.
Allez, Mags, allez, allez. What do you think so far? Geyser Road.
The road sucks. Probably hasn't been repaved in 20 years. All you feel is the aggregate.
It's not as bad as Crowley.
As Ida Clayton?
Okay, I keep calling it Crowley.
Yeah, it's not as bad as Ida Clayton, but it's not good.
How do you feel so far? We've gone around 1,400 feet of elevation climb since Healdsburg.
1,400 feet?
Yeah, that's what the Garmin says.
I feel like it's been 1,400 feet.
The pitch isn't that bad?
In some places it's kind of bad, but I feel like we've gotten some little breaks where it levels out a little bit, but it's pretty hot, so
yeah, it's a warm one for a spring day.
That makes it tough to recover.
Pretty easy though.
That electrolyte drink, that's key. Oh. He must be searching for box.
Red tail hawks.
You think he's trying to have a big year?
Birds of prey. Whoa, I never even thought about that. Did he look like a bird to you?
Yeah, he looked like a bird to me. There's a truck coming down. Hi.
Hey. kind of like rollers, huh? Filming.
Huh?
Just filming. Geyser Road. They descend into the heart of darkness.
Yeah, feels like it. Feels ominous.
I know. We've been descending for kind of slow because of all the potholes, but we gotta climb out of this thing. And that's the scary part. We just keep going down.
That was really, really odd.
This is, I know, like, we're lost kind of feeling. Like, are we really gonna climb out of this thing?
Yeah. Well, we have to now.
We have no choice. We going under that tree?
Yeah, it's perfect.
Well, we're at the bottom, Geysers Road. The start of the segment, the turnaround point. How many miles left to go? 30 miles on the way back?
Yeah.
This monster climb. This is crazy.
This was not what I was expecting.
This is what you mapped, though. You didn't to like Google map it or anything?
I told you I didn't do a full recon.
Or like, you know what I mean, like street view?
No, I did not do a full recon, so I wasn't sure how the whole road was gonna be.
Well, we're gonna do it. Lunchtime?
My feet are numb.
Mine too. Lunchtime? Alright, cool. Love ya. Say bye.
Happy birthday. Goodbye.
Right here. Alpine Corporation. The bottom of Geysers Road. All right, back up that big ass hill. Then we're gonna eat first. Strade Bianche. It says something about a Calpine power plant. It was like the road that's on the other side of the hill.
Oh,
So that's where the turnaround was. There's some gravel over there too. Oh man, that pitch is 14%. That's what I saw on the Garmin. Pretty steep. On the way back from the junction, we knew this would be here. Oh god, and still more uphill to go. Rest here?
Huh?
Rest here?
I think so.
It's 14 on the Garmin.
1400?
Percent. 14%.
Fucking feels like it. Shit. Stop right here in the shade. It's blazing.
Yeah, it's pretty warm. Well done.
Oh man, that's rough.
That was, said like 11% on the thing. And my heart rate was at 174.
I didn't think I was gonna make it to the next shade.
I'm glad you did.
You could feel the difference between 14 and 11. I said, okay.
Yeah.
I could do this.
Yeah.
I could do this.
There's a difference. I noticed that too. I was like,
it's like, it still fucking hurts, but that, I could do it.
That 3%, I was like, oh, I could recover a little bit.
Or just not continue to die.
Yeah. Oh man. Healdsburg.
This is nuts. You get it?
Give me that pantani.
Huh?
Ah. You didn't give me the pantani.
That's all I had. 20 pedal strokes. That's all this pantani has.
Thank you. the way. About how much time do you think we are before burgers?
Two hours?
Okay.
1 hour?
How about time before we can get a bag of chips and some water?
1 hour? 45 minutes? 30 minutes? What do you want to hear, baby?
No! Feed me, Seymour! TV. field on this side. Nothing. Ow. I'm filming again. This is pretty, very scenic. Some eggs. How's everything?
Huh? How do you feel?
Fine. It's quite breezy though.
How do I feel?
How do you feel?
Good, but tired. I think I feel better at this point than when we finished Ida Clayton last week. I was shot that, but I feel fine.
You want me to get in front of you?
Nah.
Can I get behind you?
Take it easy, babe.
Oh man, 30% easier. GCN was right. No, in all actuality, it is a little easier. My hamstring is savoring the energy savings. You know all that pontanning I was doing on Geysers Road?
Yeah.
Yeah, it helped.
I feel it. Lower Geysers, right?
Yeah, yeah, lower Geysers. You gotta get that blood flow to the nether. Yeah, yeah.
That lower Geysers? I was terrible going down. Going up was kind of okay.
I'd agree with that. What's up?
Think.
I know. Fresh fertilizer. Does the beauty of where we are balance out the smell?